Alright, so for today we are trying to learn the books of the Bible, the Old Testament and the New Testament. I printed out a color key to help to be able to identify what is what. So we have the first five books, which are talking about the law. The next 12 books is history. Then you have the next five books, which is poetry and wisdom. Then you have the next five books, which is the major prophets. Then the next 12 books, minor prophets. Then you have the gospel. Then you have another history there, Acts. And then you have the letters of Paul, which are, 12, I think. And then you have the remaining, which are like the general letters, the prophecy, etc. So, Janiyah, may I please have those so I can show the audience what it looks like, what we're about to do? Thank you. So, this is what we have. I printed them out, and these are actually just all of the Old Testament. That's what we're going to do today, one day at a time, okay? I'm not going to lie to you. I did not know the order, not until we did this. So I gave her a little cheat sheet right here where it can help her memorize it. And the five laws, which will memorize it, by God's eternal love never dies, which that stands for Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, and Deuteronomy. And then I told her right after that, you already know that Joshua judges Ruth, which is in the order. And then after that, you have your three pairs and E and E, which Esther is always last. And the three pairs, you have your first and second Samuel, First and Second Kings, First and Second Chronicles, and she has a cousin named Samuel, and I told her, remember, your cousin always goes first, so that way she'll remember the order, and then Kings always goes in the middle. And then after that, you have E and E, with Esther going last, and then you have your poetry, which is Jesus provides people eternal strength. That stands for Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Songs of Solomon. And then after that, you're going to have your major prophets, I Just Love Every Day. And that stands for Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentations, Ezekiel, Daniel. And then you have your minor prophets, Having Joel Always Offers Joy. I said Having Jesus, but because Joel is the second one, and that's her brother, it will help her memorize it. So I put Having Joel Always Offers Joy. And that's the rest of those. And then you have the next, which are the last ones. My new happy zookeeper has zebra manicures, with remembering Zachariah's last and Malachi. Zachariah and Malachi is last, etc. So we're going to go ahead and see if Janiyah can do this. Janiyah, you ready? And go like this, baby, because you have some water. Okay, so here you go. That's your little cheat sheet. You can't see this. And go ahead, Janiyah. Show me what you got. And this is all Christian music, by the way. Naya, can you sit down because I can't see your face, my love? Thank you. Go ahead. This is all Christian music. And I am not... I'm not the owner of this music or any of that. I don't have any title for that. All right, go ahead. Come on, girl. Let's not make it an hour. And on the bottom of them, I don't know if you noticed, but it has different prints, law, poetry, history. So that way it can help her too. And it will, you know, help her get those put together easier for her.
Jackson, Shanti from the south with the accent, yeah, y'all the lyric assassin. I'm back running the
Try to do it more over here so that way, you know, there's.
So, these are the first ones that we need to do.
Here, that's a little cheat sheet you need it. You need to look at this because this is gonna help guide you.
Okay,
because remember, after you have the laws, what do you have, Naya? You have somebody judging somebody, right?
Yep.
Okay. Don't get it twisted, it ain't much change. Y'all already know I gotta say my name. I still a little skin, I better watch for the pain. If you look at this, it will help guide you, baby. Remember.
It's just a problem.
You finish there. And I think one comes before two, right?
Oh, it is.
You just finished doing the three pairs. Now you got your E&E. What is your E&E? Your E&E. Okay. E-N-E. Not E-E-N. What does it say? Says poets. And what does that say? Jesus provides people eternal strength. Jesus provides people eternal strength. So what's going to be the first one?
The first one is Joe.
Joe.
Psalms.
So Jesus provides people.
Oh no. Next.
He provides them what? Eternal strength.
So next
it was
Ecclesiastes.
Songs or Psalms. Okay. Yep. Now, the prophets. You got to do the major prophets and minor. Now you have major, which is I just love every day. I just love every day. I just love every day. Oh, you're right. At least an altar something. I just love Jeremiah. I just love Every day.
This is the next one.
Limitations.
If you guys can see, I'm sorry.
I just love every day. Every day. Ezekiel. Every day. Where is the one for thee? Okay. Now the minor prophets. Having Joel always offers joy.
Okay.
Having Joel. That's Habakkuk. Oh, girl. Come on. You're getting recorded. Joel. You already have having, baby. It's okay. Having Joel. What is Joel? Oh, it's actually the name. Ah, having Joel offers
a suite of services for your.
I'm sorry, having Joel always offers joy. Always.
I don't do the most, but I do a lot.
So which one go first? Always offers joy. There's another J. Which is another J, baby?
Coming in.
Jonah.
Lord. Okay. And then now what do we have left? My new happy zookeeper has zebra manicures. So my new happy zookeepers have zebra manicures. Okay, Makai. Okay. My new happy. Where is it? There's only my new happy. Where did you put? That was the last one. Have a cool. Zookeeper my new happy zookeeper have zebra manicures. Manicures, very good. All right, so let's see. Got Genesis, Exodus, Numbers, Leviticus. That are not wrong to me. I can never pronounce it right. Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1 Samuel, 2 Samuel, 1 Kings, 2 Kings, 1 Chronicles, 2 Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Song of Solomon, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentations, Ezekiel, Daniel, Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Makai, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, and Malachi. Great! Good job, Naya! Hooray! Get it! Alright. Everyone smash that like button. Everybody subscribe, because you already know this is the Old Testament.
Subscribe.
We gotta do the New Testament.
In 5 minutes.
No, right now. Subscribe right now.
5 seconds. Five.
No. Don't be doing things of other people.
Two,
no.
One.